Hello and welcome back to the channel. Today I have three quick tips to share with you. The first tip is how to switch the application language. To switch the application language from English to any other language you may choose, it's very simple. Go to Settings and click on Switch Application Language. A new panel opens with options. Click here to open the Primary Language drop-down menu. A list of all possible languages will appear. I am going to choose Francais since I'm French. Click OK. Now a warning panel appears telling you that the language for this application has been changed and the change will take effect the next time that the application is started. This means that we have to close Krita and reopen it to see the changes, so let's do that. But before, let's click OK. I am going to close Krita and restart it, so I'll see you in a few seconds. Alright, as you can see, the application is back on, and all the menu options on the top are in French. In the second tip, I am going to show you how to change the color of your interface. Go to Settings. Choose Themes. Right now, the theme is set to Krita Darker. Let's choose a Breeze Light. If this is not working for you, get back to the themes and test more colors. The very last tip is a repeat. A while back, I created a short video where I showed you how to change the size of the icons on the toolbar. Since some of you didn't see it, let me show you again. Right-click anywhere on the toolbar. A menu appears with different sizes. Now be careful when you click on any of those possible sizes, the icons will change right away. If you are not satisfied with the first size you try, just keep trying until you are happy. And this is it for today. I will see you next time. Until then, and depending on when you are watching this tutorial, have a wonderful weekend or week. Thank you for watching. Au revoir et à bientôt.